Because there is a summit going on between the leadership of the European Union and India.
Heads off our medicines!
And they are fleshing out a free trade agreement that we're very worried will have very drastic implications for access to medicines.
Heads off our medicine!
MSF gets 80% of all the drugs they use to treat people living with HIV from India. It's our life source, is generic medicines, which are really affordable. And if they shut down the pharmacy of the developing world, we as MSF are really going to be in trouble, and that's why we're not prepared to stay quiet.
Hands off our medicine!
If we cannot get these drugs anymore, then much of the success we had up to now will be lost. I mean, we managed to get now something like 160,000 patients on treatment, and we might not be able to treat them anymore. We are not able to give them newer drugs, and then the whole thing is lost.
Important parts of the right to health, as understood internationally and domestically, is the right to access affordable medicines. These demands are only meant to further line the pockets of multinational companies. This is only for the benefit of a very few people who want to make more money at the expense of the lives and the health of poor people in Europe as well as in India and developing countries.
Hands off my medicine.
Hands off my pills.
European Commission, hands off my medicine.
हमारे दवाइयाँ से हाथ हटाओ।
हाय मम्मा पिलिसाम।
अम्मचा दवाई वरुण हाथ कड़ा।
Hands off my pills.
Hands off our medicines, please.
Hands off our pills.
Hands off my medicine.